Dancing has been an important part of ceremonies, rituals, celebrations, and entertainment since before the birth of human civilizations. Dance has evolved tremendously since the first records were found by archaeologists, and today we have several popular dances: ballroom, swing, Latin, and country western. Many of these dances have evolved over time to form different styles, and one of those is country swing dancing. This variation of dance is highly aerobic and very fun. Country swing dancing is the most popular form of partner dancing done by young people on the planet. There are thousands who go out every night to practice and enjoy a fun night of country dancing all over the world. What separates country swing dancing from other variations of country dance? Country swing has a few basic move categories within itself: dips, turns, aerials, drops, flips, slides, chassés, leans, and floor moves. Each of these types of moves within country swing have infinite variations within them, giving the dancers the ability to create their own styles for themselves. The different variations of dips can look like this. This one is called the twister, hip dip, slow dip, side dip, neck dip, lawnmower, forward dip, and the knee dip. Similarly, in the turns category of swing dancing, you'll find a lot of fun spins to do with your partner. I mean, listen to the names of these moves. How can the tornado spin be anything but fun? Other spin moves include the triple turn, the revolver, the spin cycle, the duck and dip, the twister, and patty cakes. Country swing might sound intimidating, and some moves can be challenging, but overall, once you learn the basics, everything else starts to come naturally. Country swing dancing is a very popular performance art that can be seen at different kinds of events, such as halftime shows like basketball and football games, large sporting events, and more. One of the best ways you can learn to improve your dance is by joining or starting a country swing dance team in your area. These teams are really fun and a great way for you to get to know people, travel, keep in shape, and most importantly, have fun. Most of us find it difficult to be motivated to exercise, but dancing is a great low-impact cardio workout that can improve cardiovascular health, increase stamina, and strengthen bones and muscles. An activity like running on a treadmill may improve cardiovascular endurance and body composition, but an activity like dancing can actually target those two as well as muscular endurance and flexibility. And that's on top of the improved balance, agility, coordination, power, reactivity, and speed. Dancing avoids the wear and tear of repetitive motion seen in other exercise routines. Plus, dancing doesn't require a bunch of expensive equipment.
I believe kids ought to stay kids as long as they can. Turn off the screen, go climb a tree, get dirt on their hands. I believe we gotta forgive and make amends, 'cause nobody gets a second chance to make new old friends. I believe in working hard for what you've got, even if it don't add up to a hell of a lot. I believe most people are good and most mamas ought to qualify for sainthood. I believe most Friday nights look better under neon or stadium lights. I believe you love who you love, ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't half as bad as it looks. I believe most people are good.